10 Meditations for Today. 1. I will be happy. I will have no expectations nor will I make demands today. I will give up my need to know anything or understand anything. Instead, I shall pause and seek the will and guidance of God, which will come intuitively, if I just become still and quiet. 2. I will adjust myself to what is, and not try to adjust everything to my own desires. I will take my luck as it comes, and fit myself to the stream of life. 3. I will try to live through this day only and not tackle my whole life problem at once. I can do something for 12 hours that would appall me if I felt that I had to keep it up for a lifetime. Four. I will be agreeable. I will look as well as I can, dress becomingly, talk low, act courteously, criticize, not one bit, not find fault with anything and not try to improve or regulate anybody except myself. 5. It is none of my business what anyone thinks about me or about anything else and I don't have the power to make anyone change. That's God's job. 6. I will remember that it is not the experience of today that drives men mad. It is remorse or bitterness for something which happened yesterday and the dread of what tomorrow may bring. I will remember that the past is gone, it's just an image in my mind. I also have no stake in the future for it is as yet unborn. Therefore, the present moment is the only real moment and it is only in the present moment that a conscious contact with God can be found. 7. I will cease fighting anything or anyone, even alcohol, because what I resist persists. 8. I will be unafraid. Especially I will not be afraid to enjoy what is beautiful. I will remember that I am a spiritual mirror and I will choose to believe that as I give love to the world, so the world will reflect love back to me. 9. I will have a quiet half hour all by myself and relax. During this half hour, I will try to get a better perspective of my life. My goal is a sane peace of mind through spiritual living. 10. I will exercise my soul in 3 ways. I will do someone a good turn and not get found out. If anybody knows of it, it will not count. I will do at least 2 things I don't want to do just for exercise.